Well, it was a tough competition. We had a lot of problems, but we also learned a lot from them. Anyways, we had a lot of fun. It was a really great experience, and we received many positive comments encouraging our initiative of bringing this new technology to the conference.
The educational challenge here, the fact that we have to transmit to this guy the knowledge of how to handle cluster, but they can transmit us a new way of seeing or tackle XSK challenges. As advisor of this team, it has been super exciting being here and see the guys having fun and actually being pioneer, being participating for the first time with an art-based platform and with a prototype to this competition. It has been the first time in the history, and I felt really excited. It has been not only a technological challenge but also an educational challenge. Really, really happy to be here and to finish this experience with these guys.